A quick weather update. Tornado watch now in effect until 1 in the morning, north and east of Kansas City. It does include St. Joe and goes farther to the north and east. Stormview Doppler radar are having clusters of thunderstorms just on either side of Cameron, going down toward Ray County and moving away from the city itself. This will be the hot area that we're going to continue to watch as it moves off to the north and to the east. And right now, there are no tornado warnings or severe thunderstorm warnings, but the window is going to be open until about 1 in the morning. That's the very latest from the First Alert Weather Center.